Hi, I'm Karolina Lidin. Maybe you, like me, were destined for DOK.fest Munich this week. In particular, the Master's Pitch, a collaboration between DOK.fest Munich and Documentary Campus, a unique format that was originally curated and moderated by Peter Jaeger. But as we all know, things changed, and little did we know that in fact this year's theme would be Corona. So instead, we have asked the producers and decision makers to give us their take on this unprecedented situation from their particular point of view. And from the world of public broadcasting today, we have with us Mark Edwards, commissioning editor from Arte France, Unité, Société et Culture, the Department of Society and Culture. Hi, Mark.
Hi.
Thank you for coming and joining us today. First question off the bat, as a commissioning editor, what was your, as I call it, Corona reality check? When was it that this situation appeared as something real?
You know, I basically went from hoping, as they were hoping, that it wasn't going to sweep over our countries, but feeling sort of this creeping sense that I was getting enough signals, enough information, both from things I was reading and people who were calling me up and telling me what was going on, that this was really going to hit hard. And I actually felt a real sense of relief when the authorities started listening to the scientists. And it turns out, you know, facts are important in the world and science is important. And I think one of our roles is to say to people, hey, you know, these are undeniable things that are going on here and we need to think hard about them.
Then I'd ask, what would be your most important appeal to the documentary community post-corona?
I think there's a degree to which the noise that we hear on a day-to-day basis, the noise that comes from media, the sort of great wave of information that washes over us daily, you know, that noise is still there because we're all watching 24-hour news and trying to figure out what the hell's going on. But the deep desire to get the most accomplished universal stories in front of us and to feel a deep connection to them is still there. And I think I would encourage documentary filmmakers around the world to choose the places where they're going to dig deeply and then to think about all the ways they can make their film resonate in the deepest, most universal way. And they should not be afraid to be very ambitious. As the world is shutting down, literally, there's a very deep need for connection with people around the world. And I think one of the things that this is reaffirming for us is that rather than sending a French crew to shoot the crisis in Italy, we need to work with the best filmmakers we know in Italy about the crisis that's happening under their nose. And I think this is the same is true in India, the same is true in the States. And so that's what we're doing, is we're trying to say, filmmakers, where you are, you know, reach out to us and bring us your stories and think about how the same deep forces, you know, both the virus, but economic forces, political forces that are washing over us, are going to resonate with people around the world in the, you know, specific situations that you're bringing us. And think about also the importance of care. I mean, you know, the most important people in our lives today are teachers and doctors. And, you know, it's about time that we spend real attention looking at the work that teachers, doctors, healthcare professionals, people who care for old people. I mean, these are all, you know, both economically speaking, huge pieces of our societies that we have sort of taken for granted. And I think, you know, I think obviously there are going to be many stories about those people, but the basic question of constructing a society and an economy that's based on care and what that looks like and what that looks like in real terms for people, I think is one piece of advice I'd give to many filmmakers.
Yeah, so refocus, zoom in, and reach out. Thank you so much, Mark, for those inspirational words. And take care.